by your shimmy shire. All praises to a higher by your shimmy shire. Yeah. Let a higher be true, true, but every man a liar. Paul said, be fathers of me, yeah, even as I also am a Christ. So I follow my elders because they following Christ. So if you say you don't follow man, I don't understand. Cause Paul was a man, Moses was a man, Christ was a man, but not just any man. So if you don't follow man, then I don't understand. The Bible giving me game, but the Bible ain't no game. Christ is shining, man, see he saved me from them flames. Let a higher be true, but every man a liar. See the Bible is the word of the most higher, higher. Christ is the first begotten son of a higher. Christ is the word, and the word came to flesh. So let the word be true, but every man a liar. So if they ain't following Christ is shire, then they is a liar.
St. John chapter 1 verse 14, and the word was made flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld his glory, and the glory as of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth. Romans chapter 1 verse 2-3, which he had promised afar by his prophets in the holy scriptures concerning his son Yeshua Christ our Lord, which was made of the seed of David according to the flesh.
All praises to a higher by Hashem Yeshua. Let a higher be true, but every man a liar. Paul said, be fathers of me, even as I also am a Christ. So I follow my elders because they following Christ. So if you say you don't follow man, I don't understand. Cause Paul was a man, Moses was a man, Christ was a man, but not just any man. So if you don't follow man, then I don't understand. The Bible giving me game, but the Bible ain't no game. So if you say you don't follow man, then I don't understand. Cause Abraham was a man, and why not that? I wanna go to Abraham's bosom. So I'm following a higher commandment that he gave to man, and that man was Moses. So all these lies that man talking, we exposing. Through your shine of Christ, I can do anything because I'm chosen. Now do you get the motive? Cause Christ is the motive. So if you ain't following Christ, then that's a shame. Because you're gonna end up following Satan to the pits of flame.
1 Corinthians chapter 11 verse 1. Be ye followers of me, even as I also am of Christ. 1 Timothy chapter 2 verse 5. For there is one power and one mediator between a higher and men, the man Christ Yeshua. Romans chapter 3 verse 4. A higher forbid, yeah, let a higher be true, for every man a liar. As it is written, that thou mightest be justified in thy sayings, and mightest overcome when thou art judged.
All praises to a higher by Hashem Yeshua. Let a higher be true, but every man a liar. Paul said, be fathers of me, even as I also am a Christ. So I follow my elders because they following Christ. So if you say you don't follow man, I don't understand. Cause Paul was a man, Moses was a man, Christ was a man, but not just any man. So if you don't follow man, then I don't understand.